I am legit feeling a strong 9 to a 10 on this thing.